Well, the Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia has directed the government to take over private shelter home in southwest Delhi following the abuse of two girls over there. Let's go across to Milan for more details. So Milan, we understand that the charge has been taken over from the private company, the NGO that was running this shelter home.
Yes, in this case now, the Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia has told the government to take over and has said that now, after the Delhi Commission of Women was able to check in their audits of the shelter, that children were being mistreated. There were incidences of chili powder being reportedly rubbed on their private parts to punish them. This is when the Deputy Chief Minister has said that a government takeover of the shelter must happen at this point. And certainly now a report is also told. Manish Sisodia has told Swati Maliwal as well that a report of the audit has to be submitted within 15 days from now.
Okay, so Milan, this is of course the one where already the DCW has gone and their own team has done the investigation, which is how they found out. So why do they need another 15 days to submit what kind of report?
Well, Tanvi, this report will contain the reported instances of what kind of mistreatment was being meted out to the children. Already, as you rightly mentioned, that this audit was part of what Delhi Commission of Women was doing after the Muzaffarpur incident, where on a national level, the Women and Child Development Minister had said that each state must conduct its own audit of children's shelters and check, at the malpractices and the mistreatment being meted out to children. In this particular case, when the investigation was done in one of these privately run shelters in Dwarka in southwest Delhi, the abuse of minor girls came to light. And in this particular report that will be submitted to Manish Sisodia, all the details of the findings as well as the arrest of the four women that happened consequent to this report coming out will be detailed and submitted to the Deputy Chief Minister.
All right, Milan, thanks so much for bringing us that story.